need to come in.
Right here.
It's a real issue.
Okay, okay.
Hey everyone, just remember, perfect preparation prevents poor performance. That's right, I didn't say those two words. Those two words you guys always put on our YouTube videos when we get all the mechanics to clean the things, because on this show, we keep it clean.
Here we go! This
is the show, it's the talk show where actually we do teach you guys how to actually clean parts of your bike. So all you track day guys out there, hopefully you'll take something away from this. And we do have some very special assistants with us. First and foremost, our first guest on the show ever is Augusto Fernandez.
Oh man, finally. Hello everyone, how are you?
The guy with the most perfect hair in all of the paddock. Okay, well, we also need something to clean as well. Can we get our beautiful assistant to bring it out, please? Smile for the camera. Okay, so we're going to be cleaning a fairing today. It's not actually that dirty, as you guys can see.
I cleaned it before.
Okay. Okay, please don't do that. We're going to have a competition who can clean it the best. And the gear at first is going to give us a step-by-step guide on how to clean your own fairings at home. This is Gie. You might remember him from Thailand last year. He was very much more smartly dressed than he is today. He's going to give you a step-by-step guide on how to clean. What is this?
This is the left side of the fairing. So, step one to clean the fairing is wet the part.
Save the bug! Oh no.
Then, step two, we apply the product. Then, step three, we take the sponge and slowly and taking care, we try to remove all the dirty things. Then after this, we just apply water again. Then we take the air gun.
The most annoying thing in the paddock.
And then we dry it. Once it's dry, it's ready to be back on the bike.
Let the cleaning commence. Okay, I have this. Augusto has the sponge.
This thing.
And so firstly, we need to wet it.
This? Make your path.
Thank you.
I don't want to help you.
Sorry, mate. Okay, there we go.
Okay.
Okay, you put that down. All right. So then we need to spray it.
Yeah.
So, tell me.
If it works.
How is your hair so perfect?
Man, I don't know. I want to always keep my hair like speed mode, you know? Yeah. So,
you must be the
I want to take care of my hair always.
So what's the deal with rabbits?
Was my, how do you say, like a pet toy when I was young. So it was a rabbit, and then when I did my first logo for racing, I put my rabbit there.
Uh-huh.
I was 6 or 8 years old, and since there, I keep it.
So, explain your tattoos.
Well, I have a few ones. My first one is this one. I was 16 years old, yep. So it's kind of a gift of life.
How like, old do you have to be to get tattoos in Spain?
I don't know, you can be 12 or you can be 14.
Remember that in the end.
The next one is a few words on my back. Like it says, we don't grow up from easy victories, but from great defeats.
Nice. What's tell me a superstition.
I always wear red underwear on Sundays. Now you don't know.
Okay.
Start. Put in every clothes from the red side, jump on the bike from the left, put in the right leg on the bike.
So when you asked me, you wanted to stand on the left, that's what you meant?
Yeah.
I want to use this,
I'm
now.
Gonna have, yeah.
This is ridiculous. Okay. Right, let's see if this actually gets clean, because there's a little bit here with the sticker, which is not actually coming off or anything like that.
And my side is
it
pretty
easy to,
clean,
is it easy to break these things if you press it too hard? Is it quite fragile? What's your biggest pet peeve?
I don't have any. To be honest, no.
You know that's not in the script, you're meant to have one.
This is anything that's it's
you know
annoying
how many
me.
Really?
No.
Mine's guys that have really perfect hair all the time.
Yeah?
Yeah, like you. What's the most painful thing that's ever happened to you in your life? Injuries?
Yeah, injuries.
Broken heart? Yeah.
Injuries or when I went back to the CEB. Once I was
really?
In the, this hurts.
Really?
This hurts.
More
than injury.
What about Argentina last year?
Argentina so, also hurts. Yeah? I have it still here.
Oh.
So yeah, this hurts. Also some shoulder injury.
Okay.
Yeah, I think I'm done.
So you get your first victory.
Yeah.
You get all this emotion and everything like that. It's the best moment of your life.
Yeah.
And then you can't get your bike started again going back to pit lane. What's that like? Is that a bit of a come down or were you just like, oh well?
Man, I was so, yeah.
So look how clean yours is.
Look. Perfect, eh? Yeah, in this moment, to be honest, I was not conscious of my bike, of my, if it was stopped, if it was started. I was, man, so emotional. It was I think probably the best day of my life.
Did you have to get?
I was running to the, how you say, Parc Fermé?
Man,
I get more tired on this run and then in the race.
I think you probably exceeded the pit lane speed limit running a Parc Fermé at that.
Probably.
Okay, so now we have to dry it. Right, I think it's time for you to come and judge, Guillet. Who did the best? Oh my God, I've ruined it all.
Shout to the guys.
Every time is worse than worse.
Okay.
Yeah, I think it was.
See,
you don't know how to clean, man. You look at mine.
Let's not look at. Hey, that's your fault.
Yeah.
Mm. That you scratched
was
that.
I think it was you, eh?
That was your fault. This is also you as well.
I think he cleaned a bit better. But. Yeah.
That's pretty clear.
Time
so.
Is always gold. But in the racing world, it's even more. It's 10 minutes to clean the fairing, but it's okay.
Are you saying we're
too
not
much
very
time,
good mechanics?
Maybe.
Are we not very good mechanics?
Sorry. Better to be reporter than rider. Let this for me.
Okay, so sign, you won.
I won. Yes? Come on. First win of the weekend.
Beautiful.
Yeah, sorry for that.
Great hair, intelligent, good English, and apparently it's a domestic god as well.
Perfect preparation prevents poor performance.
That's it. Keep it clean, guys.
Keep it clean.
We'll see you next time. If you like the video, remember to like and subscribe to our YouTube channel.
Okay. So guys, if you like the video, remember to subscribe to our YouTube channel.
Like and subscribe.
Like and subscribe.
You would never make a YouTube. A good job you're a mountain bike racer, isn't it?